So do the same, put him on a circle down here, and let's see how he balances behind. Well, he's actually better. He's happier sitting on the right hind than he is the left, and he's more balanced this way now, isn't he?
Good boy.
Super.
Go on,
and don't canter too long that he becomes tired. Good, now change the rein.
He
is, but that's totally